Today we're gonna be doing another gun video like I did last time. And first we only have one SMG, one sniper, and one knife. That's the reason why I'm making all of these videos. You know, I'll do more. So we're gonna be starting off with an SMG. How do I first introduce it? I guess like this. There we go. So I don't. This is an SMG, but I don't know what it's called. Which sucks. I really don't know what it's called. Looks really nice. Yep. Don't freak out. It's not a real gun. This ain't camo. Some magazine. Not of, you know. And it has no iron sight. Okay, we're gonna be showing this gun right now. Aim. You can aim pretty good right now. It has no stock. No iron sight. Well, it did have an iron sight, but it broke. I don't remember how it happened. The other side, as you can see. Okay. Now, how I reload. Okay, that's it. Reload all of it until the mag is empty. I mean, it doesn't have a thing that you pull back like this. It doesn't have one, so I'm not gonna do it. Actually, I can introduce it like this. Actually, no, that's stupid, no. But I'm just gonna introduce it like this. Put it in fully auto. Yeah, nothing else to say about this gun. I mean, you could put the batteries here and then make a shoot. Okay, now, let's get the sniper out. How do I introduce this gun? Like that. You guys probably seen the sniper a lot, which I have it too. Yeah. Well, it's right here. It's not a Nerf gun. No, it's not. This has more detailed. Put a rubber band there just because it's a little. I don't know. And here's the aim. You guys. There we go, that's the aim, right there. Scope. And yeah. Now how I when I shoot, I gotta pull back like this. When I shoot, I do this. Something like this. And I shall do it. Then when the mag's empty, when I reload, be like this. Just put the shells in. Not shells, just bullets. One. Oops, okay, now I gotta put the bullet in. That's how I reload. Not the best. Put the bullets in. Yeah, and oh, and you could also take the scope off. I don't know why I have this. You could have it through an iron sight. Scope right here. Cursor aim. The last stuff with this gun. Can aim as well. Yeah, but I like it more, the scope better. So, this is a sniper, so let's move on to the last one. It is the knife. All right, here's the knife. This is probably my best one, my favorite one. And I made this one in cardboard. I just made it by myself. You can see the blade right here, the handle, I guess you can call. I don't know what this is. You just hold it, then knife someone. Yep, guys. Sorry about that. Yeah, it's pretty much the blade. Or the knife. You guys want to make this in? Here it is. This is aluminum foil, so just in case. Guys want to know. Stab someone. Knife. Yep. That's pretty much it, guys. So, which one was your favorite? SMG, sniper, or the knife. Okay, like if you like this video, dislike if you disliked it, and subscribe. See you later, bye.